Is your Facebook Live looking choppy? Here's how to boost your FPS from potato to pro quality. Are you streaming from phone or computer? Let me know in the comments below. First, lower resolution to 720p if FPS drops. Facebook prioritizes smoothness over pixels. On Android, disable battery optimization for Facebook and camera apps. For computers, use Ethernet, not Wi-Fi. Stability matters more than speed for FPS. Stream to RTMPS server first, like restream.io, then to Facebook. Still choppy? Place ice packs behind your phone. Overheating throttles performance. Smooth streams now? Let me know in the comments below. If this video helped, hit the like button, share it, subscribe, and leave a comment. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.